We have to learn circle passing through three points. दिलेल्या तीन बिंदूतून वर्तुळ संख्या काढते. When given three points are maybe collinear or non-collinear points. दिलेले तीन बिंदू एकतर एक रेषीय असतात किंवा नैक रेषीय असतात. First, given three points are non-collinear point. Point A, point B, and point C. Three points in a plane are non-collinear point. To draw a circle passing through these three points, and you will observe how many circle passing through it. First, to join segment AC, segment BC, AB, and to join segment BC. Then you get triangle ABC. To draw a circle passing through given point A, B, and C, how to draw? When you learn in 9th standard. Circle passing through given three points or circumcircle passing through given vertices of triangle. First, to draw any two perpendicular bisector of any two side, we have to draw perpendicular bisector of side AB. त्रिकोणाच्या तीनही शिरोबिंदूतून जाणारे वर्तुळ काढण्यासाठी त्रिकोणाच्या कोणत्याही दोन बाजूचे लंब दुभाजक काढा. फर्स्ट, टू ड्रॉ द परपेंडिक्युलर बायसेक्टर ऑफ साइड ए बी, पुट युअर कंपास ऑन पॉइंट ए, टेक अ डिस्टन्स इन युअर कंपास मोर दॅन हाफ टू ड्रॉ एन आर्क ऑन बोथ साइड फ्रॉम पॉइंट ए अँड बी. Then we get the perpendicular bisector of side AB. To join the intersection point of an arc on both sides, this is the perpendicular bisector of side AB. To draw the perpendicular bisector of side BC, take a distance in your compass more than half from point C and to mark an arc on both sides of side BC. And to draw perpendicular bisector passing through intersection point of an arc. When two perpendicular bisector intersect to each other at point O, this point O, take to draw a circle with center O of radius OA or OC or OB. Put your compass on point O and take distance with radius as OC. And to draw a circle passing through given three point A, B, C. There is no other center of point A, B, C. Is one and only one circle passing through given three non-collinear points. म्हणून दिलेल्या तीन नैकरेषीय बिंदूतून एक आणि एकच वर्तुळ काढता येते. When maybe given three points are collinear points. This point P, point Q, and point R. These three points are collinear points. When try to draw a circle passing through given three point P, Q, R, there is no any one circle passing through given point P, Q, R. is three non-collinear points passing through only one circle, and given three collinear points, there is no passing through a circle. तीन एकरेषीय बिंदूतून एक वर्तुळ काढता येते, परंतु दिलेले बिंदू जर एकरेषीय असतील तर त्या तीनही बिंदूतून जाणारे एकही वर्तुळ काढता येत नाही.